When it comes to trim it, or a little trimmer, and you just kind of find your angle, and what you do is you'll notice if I go like this, it's gonna push it away. So what I do is I kind of just cut into it. And what you want when you're doing natural edge banding, just like when you're using a plane or you're doing anything where you're shaving wood, is you wanna try and get this to curl. The longer the curl, the better, in my opinion.